A pediatric endocrinologist is like a physician or doctor that takes care of children with problems with the endocrine system. And endocrine system produces a lot of hormones, and sometimes certain imbalances could cause some diseases. So those are the diseases that we take care of. And the bulk of the patients that we have are the kids with diabetes. There are different types of diabetics. We have the type 1 diabetics, the type 2, and there are some who are at risk of having diabetes. We call that pre-diabetes. That's a bulk, but you know, we also enjoy seeing kids with thyroid problems, adrenal problems, growth problems, kids who are growing too fast, kids who are growing too slowly. In females, we think about girls with who have problems with their ovaries, boys with problems with their testes. And nowadays, because we see a lot of kids with obesity, I mean, the fat tissue is considered to be an endocrine organ right now, and we see a lot of kids with problems because of obesity too. Two main types of diabetes. One is type 1 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is when your pancreas, which is an organ that sits below, above your belly, is not producing enough insulin. So sometimes you're genetically predisposed to having type 1 diabetes, but then some environmental trigger, it could be just a viral infection that just attacks your pancreas and decides not to produce insulin and makes you a type 1 diabetic. Type 2 diabetes, on the other hand, also you're genetically predisposed to it, but your pancreas is functioning normally, but because you're not eating healthy, you're leading a sedentary lifestyle, it makes you more predisposed to type 2 diabetes.